A surprising decision from the prosecutor in Grand County, the DA dropping felony charges against a man accused of killing a father in a July 4th crash. Lucas Ackerman accused of driving his truck through a crowd of people after Grand Lake's 4th of July celebrations last year. That crash killed a father, seriously injuring several family members. Now the DA will only pursue misdemeanor DUI and child abuse charges.